When Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands got announced, everyone was hyped about it and no one really knew what to expect. It turned out to be a decent Ghost Recon game that formed quite the community. All these years later, and it is still one of the heaviest video games to run on your PC. So, is there anything that can be done in order to improve the performance and make the game a tad bit more enjoyable? Yes, there is. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí.
We got a Sicario.
I don't see him.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source. I got a narco over here, over by the barn.
Single marked. He's a little close to civilians.
We rattled somebody's cage. Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Escuchen bien. Rebelión no perdona. A la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias. Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí. Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla va a terminar. Esto ya es demasiado.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros.
Take it up with him, señor.